Thank you. lifted like a right dickhead today, literally. It's so disheartening when you're lifting weights that you want to open less than your openers and you're missing them. Like 115, to miss it twice and then bottle it on the third one, you know, and then I was going up to, and I missed, I didn't even attempt 135. And you know, I know it is part of the Bulgarian method, you know, there's going to be days where you don't get them and days where you do. And last time this happened, I had a really shit day on Wednesday, obviously I had Thursdays off, and then I got PBs on Friday. So you literally, you can't predict when and where you're going to get the PBs and when you're going to get the lows and the highs, and it's really frustrating, you know, especially this close to competition. I'm literally just going to rely on the fact that, you know, come competition you're going to have adrenaline, so that's always going to help. You're going to be more hyped to lift. And I know that's not going to be an issue for clean and jerk, but snatch is starting to become a worry. Now, I used to think 115 was going to be easy. It won't be an issue. Now, like, I'm missing it more than I want to, unfortunately. So I'm going to have to see how that one goes leading up to competition. I don't want to drop my opener, you know, because the goal is to qualify for British champs. So, crazy people on the roads. Yeah, so, unfortunately, just not a good session. And, you know, there's not really much excuses for it. I just lifted like a dickhead. Anyways, tomorrow off, I'll see you on Friday. One other thing I forgot to mention is I took my scales into work and I put an Alico plate on it. Now, the Alico plates are calibrated, so they weigh what they say they weigh. So I put a 25 kilo plate on it and it was 25.2, as was the 20 kilo plate, that was 20.2. So I put three 25 kilo plates on it, which should be 75, and it came as 75.7, which is a bit of a worry because obviously I'm taking my weight every day thinking, oh, I need to start dieting, and I have been, and I've been losing weight, but in reality I'm probably a kilo more than I think I actually am. And needless to say, losing that kilo when I don't need to is only going to be detrimental. So I'm going to increase my calories. Myself and Ramsey, we've bought some calibrated scales now, which hopefully should be arriving tomorrow, and they're accurate to the nearest 50 grams. So there'll be a much, much better indicator of where I actually am. Anyways, see you tomorrow.